EA Sports. It's in the game. Thank you.
Spurs have started the first half. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence.
In with a chance. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Good defending. It's Eric Dier, and he gives it back to him. Kane. Very good distance to the clearance. Toby Alderweireld. It goes out wide again. That's good support play from his teammates. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Crisp defending there. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Song. The Spurs are playing well and turning on the style. They do get the ball well in these wide areas. Victor Wanyama. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Great. Eriksen. What a lovely death finish that was.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. Verratti. Here's Dier.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
On to the attack now. Christian Eriksen. Aurier. Victor Wanyama. Little piece of interplay between the two. Now Kane. Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here. Get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not...
Eriksen! Well, they got away with it in the end.
An incisive pass. That could have been a penalty. Had to get that slide tackle absolutely right. Here's Dier. Nkuru coming in towards Kane.
The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on.
Penalty! And scores from the spot. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Great, Eriksen!
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too, I'm sure. The manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Okay. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Nathaniel Clyne starts.
And shoots!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Nathaniel Clyne. Coutinho. Wijnaldum. Little private game between the two of them. There's good progress with this attack. Made the challenge well. Victor Wanyama. Here's Dyer. Christian Eriksen. Mohamed Salah. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Nkudu. Good defending. Moreno. Coutinho. Now Alberto Moreno. Joel Matti. It's Salah now. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Jordan Henderson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now Klein. Mohamed Salah. It's offside. Danny Rose. It's Eric Dyer. That's a great interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jorginho went. Salah. He's made the save. Definitely a throw in there. Here's Dyer. Nkudu. Now Kane. Spurs get the referee's advantage.
Very good movement from Spurs on the attack.
Song. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
And now the shot! Bounce back up to put them in front. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Tottenham Hotspur in front. It's Mane. Played back. Henderson. Moreno. Coutinho. There's some potential in this move.
The shot's on!
That's a good block.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Eric Dyer. Aurier. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Here's a chance to attack. Henderson. Sadio Mane. On to Roberto Firmino. Coutinho.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And here's the shot.
He got in the way.
Song.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Tottenham's corner. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. In quickly. Well, then it goes.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Restarting at 2-0. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Can he clear his lines now? He came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing. Kane. Christian Eriksen. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Nathaniel Klein. Spotted that well and intercepted. Kane. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Coutinho. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. When Spurs are playing well and turning on the style, they do get the ball well in these wide areas. Great ball. Kane! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
And there goes the whistle. Coming off the at Anfield, the second half is now underway. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Coutinho. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Sturridge. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's Eric Dier. Victor Wanyama. Okay.
Shots on! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner for Tottenham. It's short, the corner this time. That's no difficulties at all for Mignolet in goal. Now Sadio Mane. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Moreno. Coutinho. His man. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. The wall gets in the way of the free kick. Nkudu. Here's Harry Kane. Could be dangerous. Strong runner, Victor Wanyama. Eriksen, back with Wanyama. Hey, well, that's Eriksen. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Nice return pass. Christian Eriksen. Now Kane. Henderson. Coutinho. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Defended well. Nathaniel Clyne. Emre Can. Mohamed Salah. It's good play until they got that challenge in. A chance to break away now on the counter. Victor Wanyama. Eriksen! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mohamed Salah. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. He's given it, penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Oh, well, he took the responsibility, but he didn't take the chance from the spot.
Well, he's bottled it, I think, there, and scuffed his shot.
It's Eric Dier. George Kevin Nkudu. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Aurier. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shot off now. That shot's blocked very quickly. Mohamed Salah. Throw in coming up. Found it hard to get into the game, hasn't he, the player in the wide position, and he's going to pay a price for that. He's not going to finish the game.
Yeah, he didn't really get into it, did he? And part of that is due to the lack of service. A lot of their play went down the other flank, and he was a bystander.
Coutinho. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen. Now Kane. Here's Dier. Wanyama. Needs to stay cool now. He's made the save. Sadio Mane. Could be a chance here. Saw the goal and went for it. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. They needed the goalkeeper then, and he didn't fail them. Toby Alderweireld. Here's Dier. That's lovely passing, this. And knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Oh, he's given off. side.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Three players coming on.
Number 14, Georgia's Kevin Nakudu. And Chan. Number 15, Eric Dyer.
Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well.
Number 18, Laronte. Number 20, Gary Allen. And number 19,
Victor Wanyama. Attacking well here. Dembele. Llorente. The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Chan. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Chance to get the ball in the box. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. On to the attack now. Kane slips it through. Llorente. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Now, this looks promising. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Delivered by Coutinho. Dele Alli. Using his physical power to protect, guiding the pass through. Trying to... Kane! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually.
To the supporting player. Now the shot! Bounce back off to put them in front. In quickly. Well, then it goes. To the attack now. Kane slips it through. Llorente. Well, here we are with a team that's been passed out of the blocks, really passed out of the blocks, and suggesting that they could win the league title. A long way to go, of course, but you can't ask for much better in terms of the start.
Definitely not, and it's just perfect for the football club. Confidence will be absolutely sky high, and they just need to maintain that.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Eric Dier plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Here's the chance! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save! And that's a corner for Tottenham. Good challenge. Eden Hazard. Aurier. He's a very good individual. Eriksen. Now with Victor Wanyama. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Tackle goes in. He can put them in front. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. Aurier. Here's Dier. Here's Harry Kane. Good forward play from them. Coming in towards Kane.
Territory, he had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Now Kedra, close to the touchline, that's where he likes to work. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here they are, on the attack. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Victor Wanyama. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Very quickly taken the free kick. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Rose. Christian Eriksen. Danny Rose. Toby Alderweireld. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Hey! Put in Eriksen. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Song. Rose. Into the attacking third. It's an excellent cross. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Now Kane. The keeper's given the ball away. Got past his man here. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. He needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Wanyama! Oh, fantastic goal! Well, sometimes you see the ball hit harder than that, but it's ended up as a goal. And Spurs have scored here.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Alvaro Morata. Victor Wanyama. Christian Eriksen. Trying to get the ball in behind. Conte. Pedro. It's Eric Dier. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Toby Alderweireld. Shots on here. Shot blocked here. Eden Hazard. Hazard started as an out-and-out winger, but more versatile now. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Rose. Kane. They could post lovely ball. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Hazard. And that will be a free kick. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Harry Kane. Good defending. Eden Hazard. Little piece of interplay between the two. Conte. Eden Hazard. And here they are on the attack.
He's got his shot off now.
No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. It's Eric Dier.
3 minutes of added time.
Eriksen. Kane. Wanyama.
A chance.
Up for grabs here. So we've reached the break. As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Here's Conte. On the attack here. Here's Fabregas. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Eden Hazard. Morata. With a chance to get away. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Rose. Nice interplay between the two of them.
In on the goalkeeper. The shot's on.
Corner to be taken. A short corner. Eriksen. Sure, he's got as much time as he thought. Eden Hazard. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. George Kevin Nkudu. Eriksen. Promising build up until that challenge. And it's going to be an attacking move, this from Chelsea. Eden Hazard, and that has reduced the lead, but there's still a long, long way to go. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
When they play their kind of football, Tottenham are a joy to watch. Now Fabregas. Morata. Here's Fabregas. Hazard. Now Willian. Pedro needs to be very nippy. George Kevin Nkudu using his physical power to protect the ball. Pedro, it's looking good, this move. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Here's Willian. Morata. Tottenham Hotspur have a foul given against them. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
And now the shot! Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Aurier. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Pedro. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Hazard getting forward well as a team now. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. David Luiz. Victor Wanyama. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Eriksen. Aurier. Christian Eriksen. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Now, Willian. It's a free kick. Kick given against Tottenham. That's Billy Quetta. And here they are on the attack. Got the opposite, could pull one back here. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Dele Alli. Eriksen. Wanyama. Okay, shot blocked here. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. They've gone short with the corner. Some options now for the pass. Rose has crossed it. Chelsea on a bit of a charge now through midfield. David Luiz. Diego Costa, he stopped him in the nick of time. Kane. And they've got it away from the danger. Spotted treading it through. Alley! Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen. In behind the defenders. Victor Moses. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Great change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
It's Eric Dier. When they play, threading it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper, because the attacker was almost in. Slipping it through. On his own, Eden Hazard. Eden Hazard. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it?
Diego Costa! Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Now, this is an interesting attack. Well, very easy for the goalkeeper there. On top of this, the ref, right to the last. Victor Moses. Now Kane. That's the end of the game. Christian Eriksen in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker. Here's the chance. Coming in towards Kane. Kane. Put in Eriksen. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Wanyama.
stash, I kept the stash of coca candy straight from Japan. Hologram and she was never as near. Think you know what I need to get by.
Something for your mind. Something for your mind. Something for your
I know you think I'm a my lovely prey, I'm a cliche. Make way, I'm in my Pepsi moon. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we? I don't know why you need to get by.
Something for your